So today I tried to make this rhubarb dessert and it turns out really yummy. You guys have to try this. Let me know if you'd like to know the recipe. Bye now.